The only reason that my beat my I goddamn hate the fucking time all
business.
The way through first
that's
year.
Your business.
Other than that,
that's Ryder Everdeen.
That ain't no Ryder
Everdeen. You can't ride a fuck. You did that.
Just like last night, if you pay attention, see, that's how I know y'all don't pay a fucking attention. If you pay attention, my bike is leaving a fucking line all the way just up down there, second gear. Because it's hazing the fucking tire.
Anybody can do that. They don't know how to ride. They just throw the fuck away and smoke the tire down the goddamn street. You ride that kilo. That's some kilo shit. That's kilo.
I can ride your bike faster than you can.
I know you ain't talking about me. You the best in the world.
No, you talking that shit.
I can't do nothing better than you.
My
ass. Hey. He the best.
I can beat your fucking ass.
You can.
You damn.
He better than me, y'all. But he ain't better than Dre on Draco.
Let Draco. Let him get on.
I got a hold on it tonight.
I got 200. No, we can't do it tonight. Cause I ain't changed the sprockets yet.
Man, the
clutches. Y'all did
Draco
the clutches.
Draco got clutches.
Oh, you meant? I thought you meant clutches.
I got $100 on that.
For your bike.
Sprockets on my bike. When I change the sprockets,
we ain't gonna change.
It'll be done tomorrow.
All right. See you Sunday.
You make sure you have my fucking money.
See you Sunday.
You make sure you have my goddamn money.
See your ass.
You just make sure you got my money in your fucking
Hey, hey, don't be mad at me. I ain't bringing this up.
I told you I'm gonna start this shit.
I told him if I say what I'm finna say, he ain't gonna start no shit. Dre, goddamn it, happened.
Let me tell you why. When the fuck you seen me on goddamn WGK?
What you mean when I
seen
you?
When have you ever seen me ride WGK?
I haven't.
You goddamn right. You know why? Because I set motherfucking Draco up.
Okay, you did good.
You goddamn right.
You I don't know that bullshit. She set it up so
see,
good.
You see me?
Hey, beat your ass.
The point of the matter is, why the hell he built WGK, right?
No.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, the fuck
he helped him. Oh, wait a minute. I know how all that shit go, but then
so the point is, why the hell he gonna ride shit that we build? Let him ride the shit that he
I'm
built.
Doing it because we all family.
But the point I'm telling you.
I got you. You wanna ride your own build.
I'm riding my own build.
Yeah.
He ride his build. Guess what?
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, God.
Cut off, man. God, wait a minute. I just thought about something. Didn't your bike get built out of this shop?
Oh,
so
man.
So why the hell are you trying to start something? I'm not starting. We just talking. Do we have any? This is how we do. We just talk about it.
We built your bike to run it. You cannot race your bike. We're going to get a jockey for you. Calm down,
all right? Y'all going to put somebody else on it, huh? Mac over here about to fall.
He don't know. I always listen to. I listen to all the videos that I pump people point.
What up, y'all? What up?
And this is now. I be like, y'all motherfuckers sound like idiots. Y'all don't know the fuck y'all talking about.
We know. Well, TJ say you're hazing the tire because you're too short.
Yeah, that's how you know he don't know shit. Because only time you gonna haze the tire.
The way he ride his bike, I see him riding with 1,000 times.
And I don't haze no damn tire.
Normally,
no, I
don't even lead hard. Everybody know him. He don't leave hard enough to save no motherfucking time.
What?
Now all of a sudden he's gazing in his hat. There's a line out there on that ground. It ain't him. I bet you fucking dead. I bet you ain't yours.
But
you ain't yours. It ain't yours.
You're right.
It ain't yours.
You're right.
You don't do shit. He don't like to hit no tight spin. He'll. You do like the moment you fix on
it. I don't know what your motherfucking mouth. I won't even talk to you no more.
I don't know.
It don't matter what's going on
because
I'm working on
the phone. Got that man hot.
I told him 1,000 feet. Now, I still say you was catching racist. I don't know what you say.
You can say what you want.
Trey said, unless you was catching racist too.
I'm the only motherfucker that come down on that road that'll race anybody.
I know.
You got that right. So I'm done with that. I ain't got to say no more.
You will.
Why you trying to start the joke, man?
I did race him.
We don't race like twice.
We raced three times.
Okay, three times.
I'm asking three
questions. Three times, right?
I did.
Who won second?
He did.
Who won third?
He did.
Okay. We need. Why we can't race again?
I just told you. What did I just say to you?
You know, me get. Yo, me get.
Goddamn right.
Shit. Well, he know he gonna be up again on your ass when you race again.
Well, you just make sure. You, again. Now, I'm gonna tell you like I always be saying. You just make sure you have your money and your goddamn money.
Dragon knee. I got
y'all
you.
Y'all doing this tomorrow.
I got you. I'm half paying attention right now.
So y'all make it happen.
Check this out. Motherfuckers always talking shit. My shit is the shortest motherfucker out there and drag every goddamn body, but everybody wanna talk shit. Talk shit.
You gotta give you credit for that. You doing what you could do on that wheelbase. Yeah. Welcome, Vance. We're down here talking, John.
Okay. Am I lying? Hold on. Am I lying?
No, I just
thought.
I'm letting my tire spin out. Everything turning kind of fast.
He got to fix. It's an oil problem going on right now, Carlton. You got to fix that first.
No. Everything today is coming. Your ass ain't moving.
Sometimes a little haze ain't bad. Yeah.
We got that little man hook thing type shit.
And that man.
Hey, you got people asking what's wrong. What's wrong with your bike?
He ain't gonna race me. On my bike? I don't know on my bike. He's his bike.
Ask him. He ain't gonna race me. Ask
him. You talking junk about you still.
Not on Sunday.
He said it won't be
here to give
on Sunday.
He said he'll get everybody to get on Sunday. We ain't going out there to put on a show for everybody on Sunday.
We'll
race.
No race. That ain't what you just said. You said he ain't gonna race me.
That's what I said.
No, you said he ain't gonna race me.
That's not a Sunday. Check this out.
What the hell Sunday got to do with it?
It's gonna rain on this Sunday.
No, I ain't talking about. I'm talking about period. We ain't gonna go out there. My bike got built here now. I gotta put on show of me and fight yourself. Fuck no. I mean, we a race. It'll probably be on a weekday or some shit.
I only got one person that I always gotta race no matter when the motorcycles come out.
And that's him.
So he said just
everybody else. And it's not that I gotta race Ortez because
I mean, yes, me and Ortez dinner. Me and Ortez used to be like,
but it's not like
yeah, all the time.
I got much respect for Ortez. It's just that. I want to raise Ortez. That's all that is.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
WGK, his bike. That's his.
We got it.
Ghost is mine. And I want to get across his ass every single time I get out. That's all that is. It ain't about anything bad about Ortez. I like Ortez. Ortez.
Yeah, yeah, Vance. We ain't that far. Yeah.
But I'm gonna beat his ass.
WGK.
Yeah, he don't want.
You'll beat him.
He never raced it.
On WGK or the black bike?
The black bike. He never raced WGK.
No, he never raced WGK. Yeah. Because he ain't had a black. He ain't had WGK. Yeah.
Right.
Well, this bike run good.
WGK.
Tommy.
Of course, motorbikes.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you for the love, man.
WGK is a monster.
And it's in front of
us. Try to keep you guys entertained. These guys are feel cutting the fool, man. Yeah.
But what?
On that day, it ain't gonna be a Sunday. We can race them. I'm gonna tell you that straight.
This is like Groundhog Day. Now, you remember. When his bike first got built and it was running really good.
Yeah.
And we raced all these races.
All of a sudden we over here
dragging his ass. Boom. Freshly built motor.
Man.
On gas.
on motor with Ghost. He was so mad he was back there.
Trying try to figure out what's wrong with the bike.
when we both sprayed, when I walked away from it, he told me, said, my spray didn't come on. He couldn't understand. I had a 200 shot to his 100 shot.
It made it seem like the magic didn't come on.
Hey, man, I ain't got nothing to
say. Hey, nah, don't be quiet now. Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
I ain't got nothing to say. I mean, I don't even know what y'all was saying.
Remember what I told you about?
When y'all was running Nitrous and Nitrous.
I was not spraying. My bike was not sprayed. And then on top of that, when I got out that way, my seat was spinning and you barely fucking warm. Come on, man.
He came back talking about my spray didn't come on. He came on.
It was not spray.
Way more than he did.
You had more than me.
I did.
Fuck no. You didn't know what you had. You don't know how much space. You know it was a lot.
You got a lot shot.
Get over here.
Hey, the shot was so darn big, he didn't even know what it was.
What size? You got a lot shot.
He just made it majestic.
One of them, small drill bits. Oh, hell nah. You going to blow it soon. Soon as you,
hey,
that hole gonna be so big. If you purge it, it's gonna blow the motor up.
Now, if you purge, it's gonna empty the bottom.
I wasn't trying.
If you need a lot of gas,
hey, let's tell the truth real quick.
He told me not to do it.
I told him not to do it, but he was trying to keep up with my white bike.
Bullshit! Oh my God!
We were going to the track.
You was fucking him up.
You call that bike?
And you wanted to start going a little bit faster than me, so you drilled your jets a little bit bigger.
No, remember the motor blew and we rebuilt it. No, he was there.
That was the first. We drilled it before you blew it.
No. Remember?
Yo,
no, check this out.
You did all that to beat bits and pieces.
Listen.
Man, tell you. You put that thing together with bits and pieces.
I drilled a hole when I rebuilt the motor.
Oh, okay.
That was a good name for that white bike, bits and pieces. And Dre came out there, what he want, a 530 something on that ass?
Yeah, motherfucker. Hey, that bitch
was
this long?
Yeah.
It was from here to here.
Hey,
yeah.
They had three swing arms on that motherfucker.
Nah, he had
two
blockers. He had two set of blockers we made doing that motherfucker. And that shit worked.
He beat the hell out of Justin.
That was that pass.
That was the racer.
He was on somebody else's team. I think he was messing up or something.
I'm not sure.
No, yeah. I think Dre went faster than them.
He left out in front of me. I ain't want a red light. Cause I hated that darn tree.
The ring did.
It ain't seem like it though, but when I was rolling back,
tried to come back on another pass, it wasn't right.
Yeah, had a little startle to it.
I told him to bring that brake. That
motherfucker on one wheel.
One wheel, holding it.
I wasn't getting out.
That bike was long too.
Yeah.
Dre put that bike.
It was about 72.
Dre had a real paint job on too. Yeah, that bike paint. You ain't paint that bike.
RD. No, it used to be RD repainted.
Base coat on that bike.
Yeah.
Time up.
RD repainted it.
He was 530 something on that thing.
Mm-hmm. 532.
Something he put together.
Yep, right there in the garage.
He way over there, boy. You see him?
Stop being in your truck.
So we running tonight? Everybody running tonight?
They out there.
I don't know what's happening.
All right.
They out there.
Ben coming out there tonight.
They out there.
My bike. Mine is down for a week.
What's wrong with it?
It's got a new paint job.
I told you.
I ain't trying to mess my paint job up right now. Let me let it sit on there for a week, and then I mess it up.
I gotta show it off first.
You gotta pay that much money for
that snap on. That shit, man.
TJ say he's gonna take some of that.
I'm about to get all his.
Hey, you see that person has a double-decker toolbox in there?
It's a snap on, man.
And I'm surprised.
Anniversary.
I'm surprised. Charles ain't joining on here.
The 6th anniversary is the snap on, man.
We know that.
Hey. No, that double green one is that man's right there.
Yeah, and you know when I bought that toolbox?
Which one?
When I was renting out bikes. That ain't good.
Steve, we got a couple of people that's searching for WGK right now.
I was looking for WGK last night.
There you go. There go your answer.
On what bike? Ghost! The same bike that beat your ass. Matter of fact, the same bike that made you say, God damn, I think I want me a 14.
Never. I never said that. He lying. I ain't never said that.
I want a 14.
Man, we're back.
I am going to get me a 1,000. Y'all can put that. Y'all can know for a fact. 1,000.
Y'all got another
1,000 going to come in the camp.
Y'all got another 14. When that one coming out?
Which one?
Bears on.
We got another week.
Okay.
About a week. We were going to come out Sunday, but
that bike out there Sunday.
He can't come this Sunday. It's his wife's birthday. So we can't. Okay. He can't come on. It's his, maybe you don't understand. It's his wife's birthday.
Well, for her birthday, we're going to celebrate it at Christian.
That's, I just told you. Did I just say he don't understand?
Yeah, he don't understand. When the women get across the head, he don't understand then.
Yeah. When he stand with TJ, then he'll be like, man, you got to get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, we're going to celebrate that preacher. The first part of it.
Somebody ask you, where is LXC?
Hey. LXC. What's that?
What's the name of your bike?
Long Time Coming.
I think that's what they meant.
LTC.
Yeah. Woo! They're about 70,000.
We ain't moving it. We in a stall.
Boy, I can't see what the hell I'm doing. I
can't see nothing.
No, I ain't with that shit.
Early.
I gotta do it. I do it in the daytime.
Early and that ain't not a club.
I'm gonna watch
that here. Who want John? TJ and John?
I'm not messing y'all.
I'll get my team. I'm going down. I got to go to get
I'm running Kilo.
Oh, Kilo.
Okay. Yeah, I knew it.
Yeah.
I said, give it to me.
All right, y'all, they calming down now. I got more video. I got more video coming. Oh, my bad. I didn't know if the signal was losing inside the building or not. But I got some more video coming that started before the live started. So that's some more funny stuff going to come out. Y'all ain't going to want to miss that. But they calming down now, but I'm going to let it sit on here for a few more minutes, see if they crank back up.
Damn, I got a headache,
man. You don't talk you into a headache?
You got a corona headache?
Yeah, my dear. Negative.
Shit. Harry brought that shit up here and get to everybody.
Yeah, that's probably what that.
Hey, goddamn Mr. Corona.
Hey, I'm good, huh? You should have been good before you bought that.
I actually don't need to go to the Y, you see. Beer store and find you a Corona shirt.
We just want to feed real now.
They
want
you to get drunk.
That's
your
bike,
ain't it?
No.
That shit look just like yours. Just like
the wheel's different.
The paint's the same.
And I think it's lower.
He's showing his vast knowledge about it.
I just glanced at it. That shit, that sound like it tore up on the floor. Kickstand still down.
Somebody said it. Carlton said he'd love to see Ghost on a longer arm.
Yeah. Oh.
But hey, Carl, that's how he ride, man.
That's how he ride.
Where? Calling you, he blowing the horn.
Oh.
One of these.
A bit loud, too. PBR, this is loud.
That's how I need some Annie too. It's low. Watch out, Thomas.
Hey, don't matter, don't tell I said that.
What you got? What you got?
Hey, TJ.
Hey, TJ. You got to let them know what they asking about. What's going on with your bike? You got to let them know what. What's happening?
What's going on with my bike is an ancient Chinese secret. I'll let you know later. Not right now.
They wanna know why you ain't running. Why you ain't gonna run Ghost tonight?
Cause the bike ain't ready. Still having.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Issues with the bike and we gonna get it right. We gonna get it right.
Carter
Bradley.
I think that's him. No, Hall.
Oh, well, I finna say,
my bad.
Him. I want him to ass come down here, little crack ass back. So I can beat his motherfucking ass.
Not you, Carl.
That shit back down here. So I can beat y'all ass again. I got to beat y'all ass the first time. Carlton Bradley, that's for you.
God dang. It's a 17 double R.
I beat the shit out of them. They brought that team was fast. Beat that motherfucker with discombobulated on the line. And I was out of there.
Hey man, let me get this car, man.
Nigga, I'm trying to get my band back for it.
I give you 15 for it.
This car
I bet it's good as hell on gas.
$20, fill it up.
You can run all the way past
anyway,
Georgia.
Anyway, $20. Man, that'd be $1,000. Man, is you crazy?
You paid
$1,000
a year. I ain't
gonna give $1,000.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna put my shit back on the hood.
Jerry, yeah, we trying to get TJ and Ghost, but the bike down right now. We gotta figure out it's blowing oil out of the crank pressure. I meant out of the crank pressure. It's blowing oil out of the crankcase.
You see my baby over there?
It's in the building.
It's gonna be here. We don't need to move it, so why would we keep rolling in and out? It ain't going nowhere. So hey.
You out of here? Alright. Y'all will be out there soon.
Y'all going out there tonight?
No, I might not go.
I don't like it in the dog.
Right. Yeah. That it's temperature finna start dropping. Some more.
Yeah, he got shit to do.
You retired, Mercio?
He never got shit to do.
He retired?
No.
Oh.
I'm working on it.
I know you retired.
What's up?
All the money you be hiding.
I gotta be like this. I'm gonna work all my life. Ain't no paper.
TJ. What time your probation officer? I want to talk to her. She's nice. Your probation officer tell her I want to talk to her.
No.
She is so nice. Are
you trying to transfer your probation?
No, I'm talking about your probation officer.
So I pulled one out of that other saw, killed that bitch. So I'm like, all right. So I went and got a bunch of plugs and then.
Man,
I
let that drink sit right on. I forgot about it. William, he got an S shift on the bike. With the air shifter, you ain't got to put your feet up and shift and all that. You push the button to shift, or you can have it automatically shift for you. That's why, and he like to lay down on the bike when he going up the road. That's why his feet always out.
The one that's back is too big. I don't know how the fuck it's too big.
John Doe do the same thing with his bike. He'll come through the trap with the legs wide out, sitting out. All right, Money Pit.
Huh? You coming out? Bring your ass out there.
Line that coupe up. Line it up.
I got you.
Shut up.
Oh, he gonna sell it to you?
Yeah.
Dang. You wanna sell it? He gonna sell it to John. He ain't gonna sell it to us yet, cause John already got dibs on it.
Bullshit, I tried to pay for that motherfucker man. Show ass out to call you ride, nigga.
Grand Theft Auto. Leave it right here.
Turns out I call you right.
I literally, when I bought that BMW, the day I bought the BMW, I was out looking for one of those cars.
Yeah.
And I seen the BMW and said, fuck that damn one. Somebody's twin turbo BMW.
Oh, man. Yeah, yeah. I got more, man, coming, so.
We live. We having fun. Yeah. This is what we do down here in Duval. Hey, we get down. That's what we do. It's all family.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I did have a question.
All right, y'all, we out. Hold on. Hey, who? LaConda Garland.
LaConda, that's who come up here.
She said, can she get action? Oh, he. Oh, my bad, my bad. My
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, that's a girl. That's right, that is a girl. I know her. She got that blue 14, and she got that motherfucking 1000 with that big old pretty long ass trailer and that big ass truck. I know her.
He said,
she be coming up here sometime. I'm gonna beat her ass too.
Hey, my bad, man. He said, can he get some action?
Not tonight. I ain't ready, Connor. You know I ain't ready. When I get ready, we gonna hug up, man. We gonna hug up. Just gonna hook up.
Oh, man.
See, that's what I figured right there in the last
game. You ready? All right, y'all, we out of here. The look for the next footage that happened before this live should be up soon. And again, appreciate the love. We'll get back in. I think them guys running tonight, but I ain't sure.
Well, yeah.
I think we're running tomorrow, depending on the weather. But, as always, I'm going to try to keep y'all, you know, in the loop. Keep the videos coming. Thank you again for the love. And
I've done everything I can do at this point. I can't help it. The mail don't